physical conditions forced them to surrender. If the Germans had been able to hold the fort, perhaps their assault on Verdun itself would have been successful and the Western Front permanently breached. However, strategically, there was little justification for the atrocious losses on either side.